No, Rolly makes weight every time. No problem. Rolly never missed weight.
Subscribe to my OnlyFans.
What was he just doing? He was making the fight even, bro. Fight at 135, yes it is. Mayweather trying to weight train Rolly. 135. No. Rolly makes 135 easy every time.
I'm up with dead presidents to represent me.
They said you got that look in your eyes like you want to fight Tank right now. And maybe Tank can touch him up and Rolly will get to show that. We'll see. And then in turn, we get to test out Tank's chin too. You ask for, oh, I don't have to ask him, Joseph. I already know he doesn't, bro. Is this Vox talk? Yeah, sweet. Tank was losing his last two fights before his opponents got tired. Yeah, Rolly has really good stamina. Like, really good stamina. But he obviously, he doesn't get to show it very often, you know?
Good game. We use good game. Good vibes, made me some good money. I try to walk the van today. Hello, Jada.
Who do you got, Valdez versus Navarrete? If it goes down, you know what? I want to see actually Valdez and Shakur. That's the fight at 130. If Navarrete moves up, a really, really good test at 130. If he decides to stay there, is Burchell. If he beats Burchell at 130, then yeah, chase the Valdez fight. That's a great fight. Tank don't get tired. I didn't say Tank got tired. I don't know if he does, but I didn't say that. They said Tank's opponents, his last two opponents got tired. That's what somebody said. Rovi's interviews are different. Yeah, they are. I hate interviewing Rovi sometimes because he just throws me off my game. I'm just like, what the fuck did you just say? Does Rolly still practice jiu-jitsu? No. People think they're ESPN in these comments. Everybody's a Max Kellerman. What up, Carla?
mentira. Eso sí es una mentira. Todo en la vida es fácil. Haga que tú necesitas hacer.
All these haters just trying to get your attention, bro. Yeah, but Rolly's, we're live on Rolly's account, and they're the ones here, so obviously it's Rolly that's got their attention. Why is no one talking about the Marinas fight? What is there to talk about? Rolly offered the guy a rematch, and he didn't want to take it. Somebody said Marinas won, and you know what? They said the same thing about Floyd when he fought Castillo and when he fought Maidana, and Floyd said, all right, let's run it back. So Rolly said the same thing, let's run it back. And Marinas didn't want to, so y'all gotta go talk to him about that.